This is the Amateurville Horror Home. This is where it happened. The whole family was murdered.